Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. You are watching News AR. I'm Razik Mohammed. Let's begin. Bahrain Forbes $1.3 billion Iranian money laundering network. Bahrain's Attorney General said the public prosecutor had uncovered $1.3 billion money laundering racket linked to official at Future Bank and other Iranian institutions, including its central bank. Attorney General Ali bin Fadl al-Buainan said the alleged offense took place between 2008 and 2012. Al-Buainan said that Future Bank officials, together with other Iranian bank officials and other central bank of Iran, were involved in the transfer of money through an unauthorized remittance system, Al Arabiya reported. Officials concealed the source of the funds to enable banks that included Iran's Mali Bank and Bank Sadarat, Iran, to complete transfer which would have otherwise been blocked. Al-Buainan alleged the Future Bank and its controlling shareholders were involved in systematic and widespread violations of banking law in Bahrain. Thank you for watching News AR. See you on other news.